That's one.
I don't think so.
It's happened to all of us. The ball moves when we least expect it. The tricky thing is, where did it happen? On the tee, there's no penalty. But everywhere else, it's different.
Oh, I know what to do now. Just replace it, no penalty.
Oh, hang on. Not so fast. Let's ask the expert.
Well, on the teeing ground, your ball wasn't in play. But here on the putting green and elsewhere, it is. So when you make a practice swing, you had no intent to strike and move the golf ball, so by definition, it's not a stroke. So you have to replace the ball, and unfortunately, you're going to get a one-stroke penalty in both match and stroke play. If you don't replace the ball, then you're going to get the general penalty of loss of hole in match play or two strokes in stroke play.
You guys remember, this happened to Davis Love at the Players' Championship. It was on the 17th hole, and while taking a practice swing, he inadvertently struck his ball. He compounded his problems when he did not replace his ball. When he signed his scorecard, he added only one shot instead of two. So he signed an incorrect scorecard and was disqualified. Ouch! We don't want that ever to happen to you. Knowing the rules of golf can improve your game.